your cooperation, sir. Yeah. I'm going to have to take you to...
We had the same conversation when we wrote the result, remember?
That's just fine. It is a prank call. You know what's going to happen.
But you and I both know that it was going to happen, didn't
it? It's just very peaceful.
But we'll have to go ask that for me.
Let go.
You want to do that now?
Please accompany me to. Please accompany me.
Let go.
Please
accompany me. Let go.
Don't grab me, alright? I'm in favor with you, but do not grab me, alright? Because if it happens again,
I'm arresting you.
Well, that's fine, you arrest me.
You're arresting me, just go away into it.
You arrest me, that's fine. Don't touch a police officer. Alright? That isn't going to happen right now. By all means, you can discuss it after that's fine, but it isn't going to happen right now. We know that, don't we?
You know what's going to happen.
You can just keep on saying it, alright? I'm not going with it, crumple. You're going to come alright? It's just stupid, isn't it?
That's just horrible. We're going to sort this out right now.
At the moment, we're not going to say it to you, right?
You know why I'm doing this.
Listen.
I'm doing this for you as well.
Once this is done, we'll be discussing that. You and I both know that I ain't going to come to that with you. All right?
There are other people that can do this for us. That's what I mean.
Yeah, but I'm doing it right now.
Okay? You've got other people that can do this for us.
Yeah, and it probably is. But right now, I'm doing it. Okay?
I require you to come to me with something right now. Yeah. You're aiding and abetting in crimes.
Yeah. Hey guys. I don't think he's having a
seat. Oh, no, he's not. He's in the only way.